Hey guys, my name is Ben and welcome on my channel PressTube. Now in this video I'm gonna make an aluminium foil ball, but I'm not gonna do it like Japanese people, which I did a couple of days ago, but now I'm gonna melt some aluminium foil in my furnace and then I'm gonna cast some nice shiny balls from it with the help of these styrofoam balls. I'm gonna use the lost foam method, so I'm just gonna embed these in my casting sand. I'm gonna pour some molten aluminium on it and hopefully, yeah, normally the styrofoam will evaporate with a lot of smoke and some fire. You will see that in the video. And then I will have, yeah, a nice round aluminium ball. And then I'm gonna polish it to a mirror finish, hopefully. And for the people that say, why do you say aluminium foil? Well, I live in Belgium and we say aluminium. Here are the boxes from the foil. You can see this. We spell it aluminium and not aluminum like some other people do. So yeah, that's why I say aluminium foil. And for the people from Belgium and from Holland, yeah, I bought this in Albert Heijn. So guys, sit back, relax and enjoy the video. Okay guys, welcome back. I hope you liked the video, and I promised you a mirror polished Japanese foil ball, and here it is. I hope you like the result, guys. If you do, please consider to give this a thumbs up. Now I will show you this ball a little bit closer. As you can see all the lights in my workshop reflect. You can also see me wave above the ball. So I think, yeah, that qualifies as a mirror polished Japanese foil ball. I cheated a little bit by melting the aluminium foil in my melting furnace and then casting it, but yeah, that's my version, that's the press tube version of the Japanese foil ball. So yeah, if you like the video, please subscribe to the channel if you already haven't. Ring the bell and see you next time. Bye bye.